Celebrating NAIDOC 2020, always was, always will be. Aboriginal and Torres Strait Islanders embrace the oldest continuing cultures on the planet, maintaining spiritual and cultural connections to the land and sea. First Nations people of Australia always have, and always will be, the traditional owners and custodians of this land. NAIDOC Week is now a time for all Australia to come together in solidarity to recognise, acknowledge and celebrate Aboriginal and Torres Strait Islander history, culture and language.
Happy NAIDOC!
Happy NAIDOC!
Happy NAIDOC!
Happy NAIDOC!
Happy NAIDOC Day!
Leading the way with the spirit of NAIDOC Week is First Nations Broadcasting Australia, the voice of Aboriginal and Torres Strait Islander people.
All the people in the world are dreaming.
First Nations TV becomes NAIDOC TV, broadcasting Aboriginal and Torres Strait Islander programs in their native languages, promoting themed NAIDOC messages across the nation, and covering over 50 local NAIDOC events each year.
You better get up and fight for your rights. Don't be afraid of the move you make. You better listen to your tribal voice. You better listen to your tribal
First Nations Radio becomes NAIDOC National Radio, broadcasting and promoting the cultural and community events, reaching out to over 2,400 Aboriginal and Torres Strait Islander communities across Australia. Each year, NAIDOC Week celebrations send out a clear message in support of Australia's First Nations people and a pathway for a better future. First Nations TV, proudly supporting NAIDOC Week 2020. Always was, always will be.